We also commend all these countries that withdrawn from ICC, as you know, Sudan government previously already has a stance and against all the rules and against the warrant of arrest that issued by the International Criminal Court against our president.